it makes about as much sense as supposing that I hate the Easter Bunny, right? That is, my view is that there's no such thing. Why am I going to waste my time? Well, I mean, first of all, what sense does it make from my point of view to hate it? I don't think there is such a thing, so there's nothing there to hate. But even if somehow or other I could hate non-existent things, why would I bother? The idea that atheists hate God is a really strange kind of fiction.